Your statewide news network covers Fort Wayne. A fallen Marine is back home after he was killed last month during a NATO exercise. Somber pictures capture the moment that Captain Matthew Tomkiewicz touched down in his hometown. His wife greeted his casket with the couple's dog by her side, and as Dignified transfer took place at Grissom Air Force Base, Reserve Base. The 27-year-old was one of four Marines killed when the aircraft crashed in Norway. Tomkiewicz was laid to rest on Sunday.